Hello and welcome back to Sons of the Forest. I realized that I forgot to get, or I missed, the fireman's axe. And I think it's in here. And I don't want the lighter. It's not right here, but it's in this. Just eat that. It's gonna go to waste anyway. So it should be down here somewhere. Collect whatever we can. Do a quick look. Whoa, baby. There's the fireman's axe right there in front of us. Is there more babies? Right there. Firefighter axe collected. Nobody around. Don't need the flashlight. Let's see what this. It's slow, but it's powerful. Put that as number two for right now. Seems kind of the same. Where are you, Virginia? We need you. Oh, I thought that. Thought this was somebody standing there. She's way up by that cave yet. Oh, while we're up there, I wonder what that green circle way at the top left is. Oh, I see, no, I see tents. Scared me. I don't have room for that. I thought that was tape. Stay Stay back. Can take the tape. Unfortunately, it's going to get dark on us soon. I can make a shelter and sleep without being bothered. I see you standing there. We'll get some graves to dig up. Nobody else around. Oh, we dropped his skin pouch. Exciting in here, but just regular stuff. Maybe weapon parts or okay. What if it's possible to sleep in a cave? You know, just inside the entrance. why she's hanging out over here. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Switch that. Give her that. Batteries. Check and see if we can sleep in here. Can. That's nice. Why can't I pick this back up? Slept on top of a hand. Run up here and see what's in that circle. Oh, there's a spider guy. Sounds like he's right next to me. What is Virginia doing? Had something for me, so I don't know if that's why she's following me around. Will she go home? Okay, thank you. Oops, still got your foot. another campsite. They're not playing tunes. Whoa. Little bugger. I liked it better when I just left you alone. I could plunder in peace. Something. And we have right full of soda. Might as well have one of them for energy. Right full of those. Big guy's chasing us. Better get out of here. Oh, they're having a party. Here somewhere. A cave or a dig spot? Oh, you. I don't really want to fight with that guy. Fight with that little guy. Bell. Just a whole pile of these. I got everybody asking me if I kept that pistol. Aha. Somebody else is right beside me. Stay down. Is that weird? Is that the wind? Oh, maybe that's her. Do I have any armor? That's unfortunate. Somebody sneaking over there. And over there. Oh good, there's a whole tribe of these great big red babies. I got stuck on something. Oh, I'm gonna get jumped on. Crybaby noises? I was trying to switch. Oh, now I'm on fire. Good burn. Tons of rope. I'm gonna wreck your camp. There. Can I hit him with a shovel, I wonder? Well, that's Calvin. I say, well, since when do they dress like that? That's Calvin. You fight him off while I do this. Maintenance B. Looks dark. Is very similar to that other one that we just went back to get the axe in, except for this one's soggy. Oh, we got a silencer. Something's blocking me. Compound bow. Sure glad I come down here. We're all pilled up. Some of that, I probably smell. I don't see anything else. I don't want to miss anything. Nothing on the walls. Nope. No axes. Got a quick peek in here. Do we have that butcher knife? No. So a silencer and a compound bow is there. Having a good time. That's not a good time. He's busy looking at the map. Well, we get Virginia the handgun, so I'm gonna go back. Supposedly, if you go back to the raft, you can get a second one. So that's what I want to do. Yes, run away, you with your meat jacket. Run faster. Gonna get you. Tag, you're it. Only five of these guys. I see there's a trail over here. This trail over here and along the coast, kind of. See if we run across anything interesting. Any cannibal camps? People camps? Regular people camps. Ooh, that's That is a ways down there. Maybe we won't go down that way. Looks like there's a trail up here to go down. Kind of a nice flat area. Oh, there's a camp here though. Oh, somebody's tied up. Oh, somebody else is tied up. Well, they beat him up that fast? Okay, I'm getting my ass kicked here. Wasn't there another one tied up? Oh no, big baby's here. Okay, we'll leave. Not messing with big baby. Not with no armor and low health. Oh, there's the other guy. Well, don't have him after me. I let you go. Oh no. I was after that creepy armor. Better hurry. Need to get away from here. I don't think we lose anything when we get caught. Where's that bow? Oh, there it is. We could eat. This way over closer to home, I think. We were way up there before. Pretty sure. Kind of a nice spot too. Still like the lake spot the best. To start on that project pretty soon. Hearing things. A ways down. Calvin and Virginia are way back there as usual. Here's a small camp. Shiitake mushrooms. I'd really want to sleep in there. Grenade. Should be the beach where that raft is. Oh, can't see it yet. You're too far away, or the trees are in the way. There's the raft. That's further down than I thought. The shark is still around. Oh, I forgot about this guy. Oh, we couldn't pick that up and take it home. Oh, he has a watch, some bullets. This is about the closest you can get to it from the shore. Nobody's coming to attack me. Didn't we have flippers? Wetsuit. I'm assuming that means we put flippers on. We have flippers on. Oh, we swim way faster. Right into the shark's mouth, probably. No, it won't let me pick it up. And now it's out in the water. And there's shark. I threw an unlit flare at him and upset him. Well, it's too bad I can't get that other gun. That shark leave. He's busy jumping. Let's go. Too fast with our flippers. Well, that really sucks, we can't get that other gun. Put the tactical jacket back on. Dark already. It's gonna be dark already. some boats here in the end of them. Life jacket. Some water. Rope that we can't carry. This way. Food, but we can't pick it up. Should be able to make bone armor now. See if we can. We were one short before. Oh, we got something. Try the compound bow out with a number 3. Okay, it's already got an arrow in it. Alright, I thought maybe I'd have to select one. See if we can find a deer. Right there's a deer. I think that arrow's gone. There's no dot to really. There's no sight. I don't know where it's. Well, that hit him. Hit him. I'm gonna have to use those paper targets, I think. Figure out where this thing shoots. And rotten. Guessing that was a miss. Yeah, sit still so I can shoot you. Movement ahead. Is it a deer? I don't think it was that one. Saw something else. Maybe not. No matter. Just keep going. Need any chicory. Our canteen full? Yep, so that's good. We might as well be full. We got room for those yet. And for yarrow, I don't see anything at our base this time. babies. So stick missing. Home sweet home. Got room on the rack for some meat. I should open some of them skin bags and see what's in them. Oh, I didn't want C4, I wanted the other one. There we go. No one's out there. See what's in these things. Open. How do you open? Right click, open. Goes to there. Well, apparently I still don't understand that. Oh well. For now. I was hoping Calvin would come here and Virginia, but see if I get Calvin to catch fish for us. Oh well, on the next one maybe. Well, hopefully you enjoyed this. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one.